They filed quietly, somewhat hesitatingly, from the belly of a chartered airliner at San Francisco Airport one recent morning. It began in 1965 when Congress abolished the policy of excluding Oriental immigration.
Asian exclusion in the United States dominates a lot of Asian American history. U.S. Congress passes a series of laws that begin with the Chinese, but gradually expand to include and bar all Asians from immigration and naturalization in 1924. The period of exclusion repeal starts with the 43 repeal of the Chinese exclusion laws, and it ends in the 1965 Hart-Celler Act. It was monumental because it replaced the national origins quota system, which had been in effect since 1924. And it replaces it with a system of preferences. First is the Family Reunification Clause. And the second are preferences given to skilled immigrants who have certain kinds of degrees or who work in fields that the United States Department of Labor deems understaffed in the United States.